concerned to try and change that. Honda is the one left with the responsibility, the man in the blue gloves. Just over there, he says. There's a man in a dreadfully offside position at the moment, depending on where this one lands, and they're trying to make sure he is offside. Sorensen has been beaten by the shot from distance. What a strike from Keisuke Honda. That's probably the best free kick we've seen in the FIFA World Cup of 2010. Keisuke Honda points to the heavens, and the ball flew beyond Thomas Sorensen into the Danish net. It is Denmark nil, Japan 1. An absolute Japanese cracker. The bend on that ball fooled the Danish keeper. Watch it in flight, almost from the outside of Honda's boots. It's a thrilling goal, and it's his second of the World Cup finals. It gives Japan the advantage. His fingertips were so close but couldn't keep it out.